running away.
Favorite thing about first grade is reading.
My thing about first grade was fun because you get to do the spelling test, and it's awesome because I've been learning to spell.
My favorite thing about first grade is art.
Why? Because I like them painting.
My favorite thing was science because I got to do this thing where there were magnet trains and then you got to pull a rope.
My favorite thing in first grade is math because it's fun.
My favorite thing about first grade is science because I love science too.
My favorite thing about first grade is that, like at the end, like we get to do like electronics, board games, and have a party, and it's so fun. Like the party is going to be awesome.
Aww.
My favorite thing about first grade was when they explored the words because they're so yucky and gucky.
My favorite thing was science because it is the best.
My favorite thing about first grade was that parent readers come and they read books.
My favorite thing about first grade is science because science is fun.
My favorite thing about first grade is that we get to do science and first fun stuff.
My favorite thing of first grade is when we do math, we get to use reading.
My favorite thing about first grade is doing the Mother's Day project because we get to color with the colorful Sharpies.
My favorite thing about first grade is holding the chip because it's fluffy.
My favorite thing about first grade is seeing you grow and change into the wonderful children that you are today. I know that you are going to be amazing and